country get to hear directly and instantly from their president every single day through social media. I do not always agree with the way he says things, but it is important to him that he speaks directly to the people he serves. Before my husband decided to run for president, the media loved him because they saw the man that I see every day, someone tough, successful, and fair. I agree. A man who sees potential in everyone he meets, no matter their gender, race, religion, or sexual orientation. A man who has a very